So I just want to show, there's probably a lot that already know, but there's some that probably don't. So you know how with water you can get the green mossy looking slimy sludges coming around in Australia anyway due to the water. So I've chucked a massive garlic, organic garlic clove in there. It's been in there for 3 weeks. I just put fresh water, kept the garlic in there, and no sludges, no reoccurrences of any sludge or green slime, nothing.